one of his big takeaways when you watch him is Kayshawn Boutte here.